Hey everybody, thanks for checking out this video today. If this is the first time you've been to my channel, my name is Jordan and I review boxing gear. Today I'm going to review this lace and loop glove attachment. It's a converter for lace-up gloves to be able to have a Velcro closure. If you've seen almost any of my glove reviews, if they are a pair of lace-up gloves, I'm sure I've mentioned this product before. So I wanna do a quick review for you guys and just a quick tutorial on how to use it, give you my thoughts on why I talk about it so much. So lace-up gloves, I've said it before in my other videos, are absolutely my favorite gloves compared to Velcro. And it's not just for the wrist support. I've never had wrist problems, thankfully. But the reason I love lace-up gloves more than for the wrist protection is for keeping my hand in a secure position so it doesn't move around and twist a lot in the hand compartment. So I love lace-up gloves because of the fit that I'm able to dial in how I like from here to here. The rest of the wrist, again, I've been lucky. I don't have wrist problems. So, you know, Velcro gloves for that reason are fine. I've never hurt my wrist in them, but I feel like my hand moves and twists around more in the hand compartment and has caused me to injure my hand sometimes because of that. So I actually like lace-up gloves more to keep my hand secure than the wrist. But regardless, for that reason and the wrist protection, I do think lace-up gloves are superior. And I think most people would agree with that. The problem is you gotta have a partner to lace you up. So when I was looking for a solution for this, there were a lot of products I found that were big and bulky, that some of them you had to like thread with the eyelets, and they looked just as cumbersome as just trying to find someone. Like the amount of work you had to do to get those to work, I was like, you might as well just find someone to lace up your gloves for you. So I got really excited when I saw this product from Lace and Loop because of just how simple it is. So it's this. On the back side, you have like this neoprene, thick but soft material. So as it wraps around the leather of your glove, like none of this is going to mess up the leather, the printing, the stitching, the embroidery, whatever you have on your glove. So that's nice. It has on this side, this is the soft Velcro piece along the back, the grippy Velcro piece, and to attach those two, an elastic piece, which allows you to kind of cinch down even more as you're wrapping it around. I'll show you that when I put it on. But yeah, it's super simple. A little piece of material here for you to get it around with your fingers or your teeth. A lot of people, when you put on that second one, you need to do that. And then on this end, this metal loop, that's all metal on this side, and all through the middle. So, because that was one concern I had. I wasn't exactly sure when I bought it what this attachment piece looked like. I was like, you know, over time, as you're pulling and pulling and pulling, you're gonna break through this. So this is a newer pair that I have that I bought specifically for these gloves. I have other pairs of these that I've used for over a year, and they look kind of dirty, you know, like my laces, but I've never broken through the hole. The elastic still works, Velcro's still good, zero problems at all. So these last a really long time as well. So yeah, other benefits of it, it's not gonna mess up your glove. It's very lightweight as well. So this is super minimal. It's not gonna take away from, if you care about the glove design, the looks, it's kinda, you know, they have different colors that you can get to kinda like mesh or blend in to the gloves you're wearing. And they're, you know, with the material, it's not gonna hurt the gloves as well. And they're so light, it's not gonna change, you know, the weight of your glove a significant amount. You're not gonna notice it. So super easy product, super simple, works very, very well. Highly recommend this product for anybody with lace-up gloves, or if you've wanted to try lace-up before, but you haven't been able to, you know, you can't always guarantee that there's gonna be a training partner there with you to help you lace up your gloves, or even if they are, you don't wanna like bother someone, try these out. These are easily the nicest, simplest converter system I've seen to convert your gloves from a lace-up to a Velcro glove. So now what I wanna do, I'm just gonna show you real quick, first, how to put it on, super easy, and then just a couple tips because it does take a little bit of practice on how to get that second glove on with when your other, you know, because your other hand already has a glove on it. So, pair of gloves here. Oh, you know, shout out. These are my Lomachenko special edition Venom Hammer 14-ounce boxing gloves. If you're interested in my first impressions and thoughts about these gloves, I have a video on that, so check that out. I'll link that down below. Because of COVID, I haven't been able to train in these very much, so future video upcoming, giving you my full thoughts on these. But yeah, wanted to let you, if you guys are curious about these, check out my other video. Okay, to attach, super easy. First, make sure your laces are about the same length. Otherwise, as you wrap it around, you get one loose string and it can kind of just look really weird. But yeah, both ends go through the loop and I just tie a simple knot. So go through here. Dun, dun, dun. One. Two. That's it. Kind of tug on it, make sure that's tight. That's it. Super easy. Attached. Done. So some tips on putting them on. So first thing I do, I left the attachment on this one, is get the Velcro on both of them open. The glove you're gonna put on first, you can just leave that to the side. So I'm right-handed, I put on my right glove first. So my left glove, I do a little bit of prep to make it easier to put on for when I have my right glove on. So I put the glove on and then I cinch it up to my liking. Again, I like it really tight at the top. Okay. All right, that feels right. And then I just loosen up this bottom one a decent amount. Kind of open it that way, and then I take the glove off. All right, and I set it to the side. So now the left glove is prepped. Right glove, you put on, and this one, get it fitting around your wrist and hand the way you like it. Okay, and then you just wrap around. And again, because it has that elastic piece, if you like it, you can even get it a little tighter. I do, with the laces, I already usually have it at the kind of how tight I would like it. But if you use this elastic piece a little bit, it will help keep this lace and loop strap in place. If it's too loose, it could slide up and down. So you just want a little bit of grip there, like use that elastic piece just a little bit so that it stays in place where you put it. All right. Done. Really simple, clean, not messing up the glove at all, lightweight, very easy. All right, second glove. So I've prepared it. This part of the laces are where I want them. Just loosened up that bottom one. Put the glove on. And because I just loosened up the bottom, I can just grab these and pull them as tight as I want. And then wrapping around. I use my teeth for this last part. Done. Super easy. So, doesn't take away from the glove. It's not harming the glove because of that neoprene, that soft side. Velcro's in place, not going anywhere. Get the benefits of lace-up, simplicity of Velcro. Super great product. Really easy to take off. Done. That's it. So, let me leave those right there for you. I've mentioned this product in a lot of other of my glove reviews. Just want to do a quick review for you guys, show you why I like it so much, how easy it is to use. If you're interested in the product, I have a link down below where you can get it. Again, it's around $20. Super worth the investment. If you wanted, you could get one and just move it from, if you have multiple gloves, just take them off and reattach them glove to glove. You know, I have some lace-up gloves that are kind of, when I have a pair of gloves, a few pair that are in my like heavy rotation that I'm using all the time, I just leave them attached. So I have three or four pair of these lace and loops and I leave them on there, but you could get by with one because they're really easy to get on and off. So I hope you guys liked the review. If you did, please like it. subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified of all my upcoming videos. Coming eventually, I'll be able to do my full review and thoughts and impressions on using this glove when I can train more with it, when all these, you know, gym restrictions are lifted. But yeah, hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys next time.